Well, Kaylin was shy off the pitch. The second she stepped on it, she became a beast.
Kaylin's level of focus at such a young age was incredible. We knew soccer would be part of her life. I think there are times when every athlete's commitment is challenged. I mean, that was true with Kaylin too, but she persevered. She had a dream.
It wasn't always fun, but that's where she really learned her craft. Week in and week out, we would travel out to Vaughan 4 to 5 days a week for training. Again, it was grueling.
She was determined to be the best she could be. She pushed herself. All we could do was make sure she had the opportunities around her and the right people to help her and support her. All she wanted to do was be a better goalkeeper. She was committed.
With the third pick in the third round of the 2017 NWSL College Draft, Sky Blue FC selects Kaylin Sheridan, Clemson University.
So proud of her dedication and hard work, and thrilled that we get to see her live her dream.
Being a part of Kaylin's journey has been one of the most rewarding experiences of my life. I am so proud of her, and I know her journey is nowhere near over.
Kaylin, want to wish you and the team good luck. We'll be cheering. The whole country will be cheering behind you in that net. All the best.